And Rob Brydon, you must have met all your heroes, have you?
I've been lucky. I've met loads of them. The ones that you looked at when you were in childhood, they have such a... When television was magic and film was magic, to the point where you mentioned Daniel Day-Lewis, I had the opportunity to meet Al Pacino. I was doing a film called The Huntsman with Jessica Chastain.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And she said, Al is in London, you know, we're going to have drinks. I know you're a fan. Would you like to meet him? And I actually chose not to meet him because here's my logic. I thought, I've already got a great relationship with Al. In my head. You know, what's the best that could happen? We're not going to become buddies. I'll end up complimenting him on his jumper. It'll be... you know, maybe he'll speak really quietly. I just thought... So I actually said... No, because I had that image.
Yeah.
Of him going, what's this guy? Why don't you say something smart? You know, there is a fear. It's a strange thing, you know.